you hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail? Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that.
Is going to lead us to Mirabeau's killer?
The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me. Just go.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
Belek.
Should have known it'd be you that find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power. No. Masyaf, Monteriggioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before, and we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Alec, you know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Belek, please, come back to the council with me. We can resolve this like reasonable men. Reasonable men don't treat with Templars, boy. You disappoint me, Pissbot. Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. Tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen? I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son.
Listen to me, boy.
Now we piss pot. Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
Destroyed their precursor samples and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. Thanks, Deacon. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pats.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.
Chronic unemployment left your family destitute? Join the dung scrapers of Il Notre Dame, removing the filth of Paris from your boot.
Certainly, monsieur.
I'd like you to follow Monsieur Grissier when he leaves for the evening. See where he goes, who he talks to.
Monsieur?
The man is an enigma.